What can part us while I live? should have died. If 100 people were murdered,